Newsday is serving up Long Island's top 100 restaurants in our exclusive Feed Me 10-week series. From the quality of the dishes to mastery of the culinary arts, Newsday's food critics have created our ultimate guide for dining out on Long Island. This week, we showcase the best Indian food, from vegetarian dosas to tandoori chicken. Check out Newsday this Friday to see the full list of restaurants that made the cut for this week's top 10. And if you're craving more, visit newsday.com/Indian.